to board the LCIs. Over 300 ships of the U.S. 7th Fleet and the Royal Netherlands Navy participate in the invasion of oil-rich Balikpapan. Rocket ships help reduce shore installations and defenses, taking part in the intense aerial and naval bombardment which preceded the invasion.